In the rainforests of southern Cameroon, Baka pygmies are being forcibly resettled to roadside villages from their traditional rainforest homes. In December 2015, Global Music Exchange organized a tour around these communities.
Je m'appelle Pelembié Dieudonné. Este mon rôle, mais je joue tout le rôle même. Mon rôle c'est je suis auteur, compositeur, chanteur.
The musicians were taken along 1,500 kilometres of chaotic dirt road through forests where their ancestors had lived in harmony with nature for thousands of years.
Je suis Ngalo Marcelin. Pour la danse traditionnelle, c'est mon papa.
Baka group Orchestra Bakagbine were taken to 10 Baka villages. People came from far and wide to enjoy the music. Seeing the only all Baka band was very empowering. After the concerts, they were shown films in the Baka language and given a chance to talk to camera, expressing their thoughts and concerns.
Décidé nous-mêmes, c'est l'État qui a enlevé. Qui nous a enlevé des forêts. L'État a enlevé les populations des forêts et nous a placés au bord de la route.
Next to the road, they have few prospects and the children no longer learn the forest skills. The Forest Voices Tour gives the Baka the chance to have their voices heard. Help the Baka help themselves. Donate now.